Civics was after much more than simply stealing and abusing our forge. His gaze has turned to our most prized possession, a vault filled with the finest wares the Black Armory has to offer. Our very soul resides in that vault. It must be secured.
Thank you.
This is definitely forge-made. Though the serial number is unfamiliar. Doesn't match the forge in the European Dead Zone. And somehow... Fallen tech is baked in. Disgusting. This abomination deserves to be broken, burned, and dumped into the void. Someone must have found another forge. Acquire any more of these abominations, and take them to our portly friend on the tangled shore. When you trust the spider, what's lost becomes found. I'll be here. This is definitely forge made. Though the serial number is unfamiliar. Doesn't matter. I believe our wares will be to your liking. You know where to find me. The Black Armory believes not in the Traveler or its shambling dead, but in humanity itself.
I'm showing a fallen containment cell inbound near our current position.
Thank you. Thank you. Now, rumor has it, Ada 1 has grown somewhat tolerant of you, Lightmonger. Quite the achievement. Don't celebrate just yet, friend. Ada 1's headache has become my own. It appears the same Black Armory contraband you found has turned up on my shore. To think someone other than me would sell their merch around here without even introducing themselves. Ooh. I'm wildly interested in getting to know my latest competition. Perhaps we should start by saying hello to some of their associates. Something tells me I'll be hearing the sweet sound of skulls knocking together very soon. Marvelous. I do enjoy your visit.
I'm showing a fallen containment cell inbound near our current position.
Thank you.
civics, lost to none. My impudent brother, and the Black Armory's assailant. It seems even a stint in the Prison of Elders did little to help my brother understand the concept of consequences. A harsher lesson might be in order. And friend, don't hold back. Guardians never cease to amuse. Who else remains on the shore? I want names.